Okay, so I am really bad. I'm bad at games in general, but I'm especially bad at horror games and multiplayer games. So this game usually just turns into me getting my ass fucked by a bunch of teenagers or ruining the game for everybody because I wind up being Jason and I can't hunt anybody. But I love this game, and since the servers are getting shut down, who knows when, I feel like I have to make the most of it. I haven't visited in a while, and I also recently heard that the host of one of my favorite horror podcasts, Nightlight Horror Movie Club, plays this game, which is cool. And I guess since the servers are closing down, they're unlocking everything for everybody, so I can play as Jason's and counselors I've never gotten to before. There it is, 150. I won't make a lick. I mean, if everybody's at maximum, I feel like the leveling was like the only thing. I'm gonna be so screwed. God, I love this game. So good. Luck. You know what? I feel like I never played as her enough. Because at the end of the day, it almost always comes down to me running away. Like, should I wear something dark so I can't be seen? Barbiecore. Okay. Perks. Library. How do I get to the... Oh, yep, and all the nerfs are gone. Oh, okay, they're all already at legendaries. That's just a key at the top. Stamina boost. Oh, there's no way I'm getting out in that car. Okay. So far... let's just make sure nothing else super cool. You know, I can look at these later if I really want to. Oh my god, you can give any of them any weapon you want! Okay. Ah, part 4, Jason. It's not even fucking Jason. Oh, fucking. Oh, man. I think I definitely want to be somebody who can run. I'm so bad at this game, I can't play it tactically. It's just like, it's gonna turn into me running. Part 9. Okay, we'll start out with part 4. I've always played as part 2. Jesus. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. We're doing the... head punch. We're doing the jaw split, even though I'm kind of scared to see that one. Eye gouge or neck twist? Which one should I do? Neck twist. Fire axe versus axe. I just picked all your stuff. What happened? Maybe I'll switch it to another weapon later, but I do like the big splitter, even though I'm a sucker for axes. Okay. Oh, wow. Sure, why not? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh man, am I gonna get in? So they really don't have much of whatever they're using for RAM, server space. Bandwidth. What's the factor? Rage mode. This game is so good. It's also a mess. No, I didn't pick my thingies. Damn it. Guess I'm stuck with my non-optimized characters. Oh, it's the fucking NES. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this blows major.
God, what am I gonna do?
How do you play the game again, friends? Damn it. Is that it? Where's the car? Or is that not a car symbol? Is that a house symbol? There's a lot of people here. Is it a potty? They're evading me. Uh-oh. Okay. I would love to help you, but I simply don't have any weapon on me. Just to be helpful.
I think I put that on right.
Nice. Oh, is that gonna hurt me? Oh, fuck. This place is not safe. I don't want the keys. How do you give things to somebody? Where is he? Just keep moving. Oh, the radio tower. I can be MVP even if I don't survive. Nice.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Please, someone!
Oh, also, I have the key, so I could really... go to that car that I just left behind and... because I didn't realize that the engine was all fixed up. I'm gonna fuck it up though.
Get out of here.
Damn it. You're not supposed to run into him. What's going on? Can I? Oh, is it already unlocked or something? All the tapes. Hello? What is going on?
Oh my God! What happened?
I could really use some healing right now. I'm on death's door. There's a bunch of sounds because I'm in such a bad state. Just come pick me up in the car. I did all the work. I put everything together. Pick me up. It's not my fault I can't drive. Oh. Things moving. Why is the music so overpowering? Where is he? There's no way I'm surviving for 2 more minutes. Come on, you're just a fucking way. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Oh my fucking god, get him. Are they fucking with me right now? Or do they just not know how to execute? I wish I knew the map at all. Oh, back in the fucking water we go. Oh my god, Jason the shark. Come on, 2 for 2, baby. 2 for 2. 2 for 2. 2 for 2. Get him, get him. Break out, break free, break free. You got this, you got this, you got this. Get him. I don't, they're just fucking with me. They want me to think I have a chance. I can't believe, even though, as I hear myself being murdered.
Mommy has a reward for you.
Wow.
Come home.
I don't, I never survive. Usually it's just by incident. That time. Betrayed. Well, that might be enough blood pressure for one night. Whew. But I'm gonna dip back in and try out the characters that I was actually trying to try. I bet I'll still be able to play single player, but that's not nearly as fun. Okay, well, thanks for watching to anybody who tuned in. Have a good night. Later.